What's up, everybody? We're out here with the Ruger PC carbine, chambered in, you guessed it, 9mm. We're at 20 yards. Let's see if we get anything. That's a big yes. Love it. All right, the ammo we're using today is this CCI aluminum cased ammo, 115 grain at the moment. Let's release the charging handle, pull back, and release. Safety on. Now, I haven't missed anything I've shot today. Got a target set up, 20 yards. Gonna see how accurate it is. I have no idea what he set the red dot to, but haven't missed anything yet. Damn. I think it was set about 25 yards. So I'm aiming about an inch high above the red dot. Safety on. Let's go check it out. Once I started shooting, I started noticing I was a little low, so I aimed a little high. I mean, we got four bullseyes there. This thing is sweet, that's all I can say. All right, let's put a suppressor on it. It's got a threaded barrel. So let's try it out. All right, starting out with the 115. $165. Sweet. We're back at the training facility. Big shout out to my buddy Mark for letting me borrow this Ruger today. Appreciate it. Now let's start with some things I like. Threaded barrel, definitely like that. So I'm putting my suppressor on it. It's threaded half by 28. You got M-lock slots, top, bottom, right, left, or vice versa. Rails everywhere. I mean, what can't you put on this gun? As you can see, Mark put the rail on the bottom, so I said put the bipod on there. So definitely loving that. Then this is the takedown model. Charging handle needs to be pulled back and simply push up and twist and they come off, which I'm not going to take it off. All right. The stock, it's got the Magpul stock. I just like the look of that stock. I don't have one. I would like to have it. I'd like to have this gun for that matter. Then you've got a quick detach mount right here. Like that. Now this takes Ruger SR series or Security 9 mags. And then I believe it comes with a magwell so you can put, or so it can use Glock magazines. And you know, with those Glock fun sticks, 33 rounds. Get a lot of firepower on this one. All right, mag release is interchangeable. I like the position where it's at. It's easy to drop. Magazine's empty. Just simply drop right there. But overall, a fun gun to shoot. I wish I had one. All right, enough talk. Got a little bit more footage. Let's get back to the range.
It's almost closing time. Got this area of the range to myself. We're at 25 yards. Let's see if I hit anything. All right, the red dot just cut off. I don't have a backup. There it is. Try again. Thank you. one. All right, my friends, we're going to wrap it up. As always, be safe and good shooting. Woo!